5 inches for the length of the flounce. I connect it to meet another. Understand what I'm doing here. So at the end, marking the flounce. Can use your pin to secure it. So what I'm doing here is we have not finished it. You can already see that it's laid flat. If you did not the crinoline will not be showing outside. So before I turn into basic sleeve, I have a tutorial on how to make a basic sleeve. Please check the channel. To my weaving machine, I weave it so not to be having. I will sew pleats, sew pleats, sew pleats. You can do gathers, but I'm not having enough flounce, so I will not be doing gathers because gather used to consume enough fabric, so I will not be doing gathers. So this is how I'm going to sew it till the end. So when I get to the end, I'm going to fold it inward, so we will not be seeing the end of it, the edge of it. So this is what we have. I left like 2 inches inside the circle, so I'm going to sew it now. To it, I did not sew it earlier because I want to have a neat finishing. So this is what we have after sewing. So the next thing I want to do is I want to join these two sides together with the seam allowance we added earlier. So I will sew it and like so. If you have watched this tutorial to this time, please, what are you still waiting for? Have you clicked the red button? Have you subscribed? Please turn on your notification bell to get notified anytime I upload a new video. And this is the end of this tutorial. Please guys, don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you guys in another video.